there. Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're hidden down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time.
You're trying to take too much.
And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out.
Come again. These guys don't buy anything.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the fact?
They shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
What difference does it make if
you're
still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me,
see ya!
I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a fortune. 100 grams of mushrooms and a good
taking too long.
Stay cool, comrades.
Here, somewhere. Careful! They might see you!
Thanks.
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. You took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. I'll just rest here for now.
Some shit happened. Let me know.
Okay.
Fuck. They are surely taking their time.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.